I-124 Japanese submarine is perhaps one of my significant shipwrecks in the Northern Territory waters.
We have no idea really what it actually looks like.
This is the deepest archaeological survey in Australian history to use the technology that we're using.